Hi, I'm Sanmudra Chitte. I'm the Dean at School of Management, World University of Design. And I must thank the organizers of VDEF for letting me talk at this event. This is a wonderful event to talk about design and doing by design. Today I'll be talking about how to apply doing by design into management principles. I take care of a design management college, and we have formulated processes through which students learn management principles via doing by design. I'll be giving a couple of examples. One will be of the entrepreneurship course that we take and the marketing course that we take. We see to it that students come up with a complete pilot project at the end of the course. Of course, yes, the generic management concepts are covered, the theory is covered, design thinking as a theory is also covered, but how do they apply into the project is looked into. They actually sit with a mood board, they come up with names, and the students finalize a name for their own pilot study. Now, this pilot study is of an entrepreneurial venture that they do at the end of the project that they are working on. They have collaborations across. They collaborate with the students of visual communication. They also collaborate with the students of product design. While doing so, they understand how do designers behave. They understand the psyche of designers. They also understand that if they have gone with a brief to be given to the designers, what should the brief contain? Because these continuous interactions help them learn what are the various pointers that they have to be adding in. They get their brand logo done, and they put it up on display into the campus during this time. They come up with a date where the pilot study is happening. And of course, this goes without saying that they are working on the finances, they are working on the project cost, they are working on a project management structure that is being taught to them, and the BOS also. And they work it together, and the pilot study happens in the campus where they display their products. Now, these products, specifically, if the group is working for a service, it is a service, or if they're working towards selling of some products, then those products are displayed. During this displays, it is seen to it that there is an external who comes in together and makes it a point to be adding those products to their e-tail, which is possibly available. This helps the students gain their confidence to understand these various processes across, and also understand how they apply design thinking into their projects. The pilot is then later studied with respect to getting a feedback from their professors and also from their colleagues, or probably the students who are studying with them, the fellows that they're studying with them, and they understand whether their brand logo went well, whether the naming went well, and whether they really got some profit at the end of the pilot or not. And they then project the pilot into how would they be putting it across and on a bigger scale. Based on this, one of our students has come up with a project and has actually started his own entrepreneurial venture of press juices. I think this combination or collaboration of studies of design thinking along with students who are learning design and management together is always going to help to understand both these processes. No one discipline can save the earth, so that is why we are looking forward to collaboration. And I think with this I made the point of how do you collaborate design thinking, design processes into management studies and management theories that have been taught. With this I must again thank VDEF, and yes, I will be putting up my email at the end of this talk through which you can connect to me. Thank you so much.